Se ocupa un guardia en la sala 2.
I am the owner of Mariela.
Who?
The girl who survived the attack. She has a name. Her name is Mariela.
Well, I'd like to talk to Mariela, but she checked herself out of the hospital, and nobody knows where she is or where she came from.
I know where she is. I saw her last night. She's become a kind of religious icon.
These are devout people, and they are survivors. It's only natural that they revere one of their own.
Why don't you let me take you to see her?
Later.
What? Later?
Apart from an all-out drug war raging in Juarez, an American couple has reported their 13-year-old daughter missing.
Well, you think it stops because you are here? Every day. Every day we get new advice, suggestions, training. And tomorrow, there will be another reportera, another priest, another FBI person telling us how incompetent we are, how corrupt and lazy we are. There was a time in Juarez when there were just a few men with knives selling alcohol, tobacco, hookers. But now, it's hundreds of millions of dollars in drug and human trade. Machine guns, airplanes, and the drugs fuck everybody up. But the American dollar keeps pouring in. So if there wasn't a demand for cheap Mexican labor and drugs, maybe Juarez would not be a playground for killers. Supply and demand. So if you'll excuse me, I'd like to devote some time to a girl who is missing and most likely murdered.
And white.
American.
America.
Ocupado. Debes ser bueno. ¿Qué es lo que quieres?
Necesito fumar.
¿Me llamas por eso? Ni que fuera vendedor en la calle. Tienes que estar jugando. ¿Qué te pasa, muchacho? ¿Quién carajo eres tú?
Sea la Virgen.
Amén.
¡Lárgate!
No, pues nada, nada más tenemos una tumba por ahí con una cruz, una tarjeta, solamente.
Hijo su. ¿Eh?
¿Qué tenemos aquí?
¿Qué dije?
Félix Sabás.
¿Lo conoces? ¿Qué es eso?
Ahí voy a la tumba.
¡Escarben! ¡Escarben!
¡Escarben! ¡Escarben!
¡Ayúdenle!
Bueno.
Hola, Félix.
¿Quién habla?
Hey, I want to talk to Félix Sabás.
Well, he's not available right now.
Where can I reach him?
Try hell.
¿Quién era?
¿Qué le pasó a la muchacha?
Pendejo. ¿De qué muchacha estás hablando?
De la Virgen.
Ah, eso es una leyenda. Igualita a la del chupacabras.
¿Te lo chingó la chupacabras?
¿O no? Ese cabrón era el chupasangre.
¿Qué planeas hacer?
Regresarme a la noche.
Debería echarte a la cárcel. Protegerte de ti mismo.
Eso no va a cambiar nada.
Calmado, viejito. Cuidado.